revolutionary. You are Bobby Yang, you've never been to Africa. Couple Muslim, they've never been to Mecca. A disciple of King, you never raised a boy top. Never went to a rally, even when all folks got shot by the cops. Never told a young cat to stop saying raps. You just blah, blah, blah. Talk about everything under the sun, moon, and stars. Grew some dreads and talked about jazz. They go ahead and talk about our lives. They hit with the curveballs of life and turned to college. Went to the doctor and started going, you too good. Yo, you thought the good news was the time I come through. But the real question is, what you gonna do? You are armchair revolutionary. And Europeans and how they enslaved the Nubians and brought us over here. Our culture was vile because of them, we ain't got no child. And the little people in the shop hooking up with us from 4 foot two. Like we gonna steal something from their store. And why we shouldn't buy fucking no more. And how the man made AIDS so we can't hit chicks wrong. Our ass falls to the way our civil laws and rights. And how come black folks who stole the fight? See, you talk good about every time I come through. But the real question is, what you gonna do? You are armchair revolutionary. You are armchair revolutionary. You are armchair revolutionary. You talk about... I said you talk about... Talk about... You talk about... You talk about, and then you talk about the kids. The kids. You call them generation crap.
Why they wear their pants like that? With their bags on their heads.
But never took the time to talk to one of them. Would you consider them type of niggas that are about to pull triggers on one another? But they should join the revolution that only seems to exist in your head. You met everybody from light skin to multiracial to bourgeois. Whatever, nobody thinking about you, pa. You met that sisters that crossed over, lesbians, gays, politicians, the elephant and when you sit in front of the TV with the remote like a brown funky, flunky, or crack junkie, like a black Archie Bunker, but talking about the hunky. See, you talk a good one every time I come through. But the real question is, what you gonna do? You are armchair revolutionary. You are armchair revolutionary. You are armchair revolutionary. And you need to shut the gun. I am the Speaker of the House, Kamal Supreme, aka Kamal Lamani. And this style is revolutionary art. House music all night long. Spoken words you heard. Fusion. Let's keep it moving. Let's go. Peace. Hotel. Assalamu alaikum. Shalom.